Back to that shit. Oh yeah. I'm fully equipped and ready. We already got one car already. Can we complete this challenge? The Omega challenge. Then I can do the whatchamacallit challenge. The gauntlet challenge. If I could do it, then I will show it off. Cause sometimes the gauntlet challenge take fucking forever to do it. So yeah, I might do that in the next season. I don't wanna do it in this season because it's gonna take fucking forever. Or I could do it because I'm like close to 100. I'm close to 100, 300. Knock off my fucking bumper, you bitch. Uh-oh. Much better. You bitch. I'm gonna get you. Fucking god, are you fucking serious? Really? Retry. good so far. No skidding, no nothing. Okay. Mm-hmm. Fuck out, bro. Shit is getting on my alert and getting on my goddamn nerve a little bit. You know that's for fucking show. I think I did post to the Mario Kart 8 beat and replay. Highlight reel. I think that replay was when I was doing the 200cc and I almost had it, but I beat. That's when I conquered the 200cc. Yeah. I got a 3-star on it. What? Test your gauge. We test your gauge. If you can drive cleanly, even with the thickest gears without gear battle. Get into third place by the first lap and stay there till the finish. Okay. Shouldn't be too hard. Now to get all the way to the third and straight into the finish. While taking damage.
first that sound hard, but at first it sounded easy. I know I didn't finish the first.
Damn it. I had to finish the first, but the damn event told me don't finish it first. They say finish your goddamn third place. Shit. Alright, what's the next challenge? So I can beat that.
So I can get into the racing league.
Test evaluate your ability to control your car without any assist, traction control, or road race map. Okay.